It was somewhere in the suburbs of Philadelphia. A house was gutted, added on to 6 times its weight. About a week to go until the move-in date. And everybody running in a 6-day race. There was banging, there was buzzing, everybody on their knees. Running behind, everyone can agree. Yet 4 o'clock arrived and someone brought back a case. And the power went out in the whole damn place. Property is theft until the thieves are away. If we did this in a month, we'd be arrested and detained for dragging all our brains beyond the barbed wire chain and drinking on private land.
From the foreman to the laborers to the migrants to me, stop, drop, and wrap up, pull up a bucket, have a seat. Tattered tees and ragged jeans all gathered around, finally saying something more than move your van and pulling out. And there was something all of us had seen. The owner was a creep, something greedy stuck in his teeth. You see, anybody needs a 9-car garage with heat. Ain't never was and never will be no friend to me. We're singing property is theft until the thieves are away. If we did this in a month, we'd be arrested and detained for dragging all the brains beyond the barbed chain and drinking on private land. Well, toss the empties in the garden. We